started back up again. And we're good to go. Alright. Try this again. I think tonight's session, just want to get all the S ranks in the levels and get to the end. Well, not just like beat the game. Beat the game's story and whatnot. Hopefully also do the... red ring as well. So I guess we have to get it from the top, I'm guessing. Stage, come out, go back in. Oh dear. Blah, 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 blah. It's taking a while. Taking a while. Also, the game has to auto-save every time. It's like I come out of stage, even though I didn't do anything in the stage. Nothing that regards me from... you know, needing to save after coming out of stage willingly instead of completing it. Ugh. Silly PlayStation! Ah! Stupid PlayStation. Ah, oh, come on! Fudge nuggets. Come back out. Go back in. Seems like wait for the game to save. So you say that this platinum is actually quite easy. Or, no, I didn't say easy, I meant simple. It's like, straightforward. But, yeah. Now it's becoming a little more frustrating than it needed to be. Although, it's still quick. Still a quick one to get. If you know what to do. Ah, damn it, why am I... No. Ah, damn it, I didn't mean to do that. Shit. Didn't mean to waste a life. Blah, 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 blah. I'm getting old. 34, and I don't have the same reflexes that I had 10 years ago. It's like I'm not the same. That's the problem that game designers think. We still have the same reflexes that we had when we first start playing games and whatnot. And it's like, no, our reflexes go down over time. Damn it. It's like, I want to get up to the top. Please. Want to get to the top route. Work with me, game. There we go. Get some air before we continue. Not doing good for my time. So I can always replay it and get the time again. Did that. Need to go down. There's like multiple paths that I need to go down anyway, so. Damn it. Well, fuck! Very infuriating that. About 2.5 hours in. And we're not even done with the second area yet. Whereas if we weren't, you know, if we were just playing through the game normally and just going through it, beating the levels however we liked. Be no problem, but of course, playing through this, I'm a completionist, and obviously I need to. I really want that red ring! Those red rings! Plural! So that way I don't have to go for them again. And I know where they are. Ah, frickin' hell! Hearing some weird noises. On. You can attack enemies during a spin jump. Thanks so much, Al. Totally new to that info. There we go. See, that's how you're supposed to do it. That's the correct way to do it. Taking a little bit longer to get to this part. It just infuriates me, some of this. It's like I get a good run at the start and then screw up. By the way, I don't know if it counted me getting that extra life from earlier that was underneath that red ring. If it does, great. If not, no. That's a bit annoying. Don't think it did. Ah, oh, come on! What is wrong with me? It's just so infuriating how I have to go back and forth, back and forth. Speeding up through all that as well, so that's good. Oh, come on! Start over again. Fucking hell. If I have any fucking way of getting up to that bloody top bit, or whatever, to get the bloody red rings. Ugh! Because at least I want to get the red rings while I'm at it. And like, 9 times out of 10, I can get a good majority of the red rings while going through the faster routes. You know? Because they usually are in the faster routes. But no! Because the game wants to be a dick. Because for some reason my kind of like movement speed is just like, you know, just not working right, you know. Is it because of the skills that I have on? Hey, but at least the extra lives are stacking up, so that's not bad. There we go. That's what I wanted. Missed the red ring at the end. Union Tail Gamer, hi there! I got Secret Sleuth. So that's obviously the secret trophy for this level, so that's good. So at least I got that. It's just I need to come back for the bloody red ring. Which will take a bit of time. In fact, there's two there that I need to get. But yeah, welcome to the Platinum Pursuit on Sonic Generations. Platinum Pursuit is just a little series that I've cooked up here on the Turbo Drive Live Let's Play channel. Where I'm just hunting down platinums that I want to get and streaming them live so you can see. So at the moment I'm kinda sucking at it a bit. Just a bit, just a teeny bit. It's like I was originally wanting to wall jump. Oh, one. I already know about wall jumps. What is it? I was originally going to be doing Resident Evil 3, but I haven't had that for a week because I'm still waiting on my order because of all this crisis that's been happening and whatnot. But I had this spare PS3 disc. I don't have the box for it. Just have the disc for some reason. And I didn't get the platinum for it, so... Yeah, here we go. Good start. Oh, what? Just wondering where's the best area to do that to. Damn it! Just wondering where that best area for that to. Thingy, that's it. Damn it, I didn't want to go go with the bloody turtles. Because there's no red rings on this area. I know that for a fact. Well, at least I got the S rank, at least. Blue Comet. So that's S ranks in all six zones so far. And then we've got three more after this. And we'll be good to keep going.
I think we've pieced together more of what's happening, and it's not good.
Whoa! Yeah.
When that thing goes through time, it tears space apart, leaving the areas empty and dead, and sticking them in this weird white limbo. When the Sonics accelerate through time, they fix space, returning color and life.
Yeah, that's a logical explanation.
I guess we have to run like there's no tomorrow, or there won't be a tomorrow.
And we rescued Espio. Nice. Ah, dear.
It takes a mighty foe to trap a ninja. Be on your guard, Sonic.
Yes. Okay, now for the challenges. Yep, Seaside Hill restored. Start back here. Grab as many rings as you can while drifting. Get to the gold ring. I haven't really been drifting that many times, but we'll do it. Or try to do it.
Thank you.
That was easy. There's a retweet from a tweet from try again? No, because we got the best rank for that. Come on. That's a key. That's that done. Oh, hey, Shadow.
You're finally here, Sonic. Take me on.
When you lose a life, you'll start again from the last star post you passed. But it's pointless because you need to get an S. If you need to get an S rank, you need to get through the level without dying, so you need to start the whole thing all over again. Harking back to the Sonic Adventure 2 battle intro. Nice. What? That's a bunch of bull.
I was about to get that.
There we go. Powered up! Power up! Go on, knock out. Nice. And simple ish. Shadow boxing. Nice. The bosses are relatively easy to do, and there's no except for the final boss, there's no like trophy that requires you to, you know, do any kind of like requirements for the boss fight and whatnot. So let's go get to a mission. Do a cream. Do a cream mission here.
Cream's gonna be helpful.
Oh. She calls him Mr. Sonic this time around. Oh shit. Okay, what the heck? Alright, got the A at least. Or, well, got the clear. So, that is all that matters. In those missions, it's just to clear the game, clear the challenge, and that's all that matters. Whether or not if I get an S or a D, whatever works. Right, get the key first. Get the note. Here. Do the mission up here. Try not to get chomped by the giant chomper. Or chopper, even. Get to the golden dime. Just over 3 hours into our stream. Keeping the lane, obviously. Ah, crap. I just made it no more. I still got an S rank, even after failing. Just by the skin of my teeth, though. That's not bad. And just want to grab that key before I grab the note. Cool. Go. Alright. Alright, keys unlock, boss, time, eater. Yeah, because that, obviously that's what the boss is, the timer. Oh, I'm missing a, oh wait, alright, the Chaos Emerald's at this boss gate, so. So let's do this. Take care of it. I love this remix. Just so good. I love the bass that they use for it. It's just so hard hitting. Not accepting that. Third strike, on to the fourth and final one. Now this one's a bit annoying. The level of geometry. Defeated. Yes. Perfect Punisher. Now, I think that's just to, you know, defeat Perfect Chaos. So, that's good.
You brought back quite a bit of this world.
Yep. Six stages of it. Look at all those bright and colorful stages. It's like two-thirds done.
Great, Sonic. You mean, you're doing
well, two-thirds from the main levels, at least. Right. Everything else, we still got a while to go through. I mean, there's like 5 challengers per character per stage, which is like, at the moment, 60. Which will eventually become 90 by the time we unlock the other, the next 3 stages that are on the way. That's gotta be fun going through all the stages.
Those things have come in handy in the past. We've already
That's not including the red rings that I need to go back and get as well.
Sonic, you should go over there and check it out. I bet you can bring that Chaos Emerald back just like you brought back our friends.
Yeah.
And I bet you double we're gonna need all 7 emeralds.
Well, we got 4 already, so we're all good.
You guys have your work cut out for you.
An adventure's no fun if it's too easy.
No, it can be fun if it's easy. Just make sure it's not ball-bustingly hard, that's the thing. Right. On to the next set. And that's our 4th Chaos Emerald. Well, technically 3rd. Wandering up here. I'm just gonna go back as classic. And as you can see with the Chaos Emeralds, we've got 4 there. And the one that we got from Shadow was yellow. So. And we got Crisis City. And we have Blaze. My favorite character. Now, I forgot on what I need from this stage. I think it's a red ring related one. Can't mind. I don't know whether or not it's. One down. Good, I was able to get that. That's close. Ah, bollocks. Okay, I think. There we go. Actually. Oh. Nothing up there. Ah, no, damn it. Ah. Okay, that's. You know what? No, I'm just gonna start over because I got enough lives. I'm fine. Just it was a bit dickish of the game to do that. Oh, and Missed the jump. Ah! Pointless going that way. Oh, I was able to get that, so that's good. Nice. Get that red ring. Ah, crap! Ah! Bollocks. Ah, bollocks. Ah, come on! Starting over. Don't know if there's a maybe a trophy for getting through the level without getting burned. Possibly. what. Ah, fucking hell. You know what? No. I'm just gonna quit the stage, come out. Because I keep wasting lives. I shouldn't be wasting lives. It's just pointless. Trying to shit again. I think that would have saved me time, like. Fucking hell! Damn it, I want to get the red ring, but oh, fuck it. Start over. I want the red ring. Because I know it's there, and I know I can freaking get it if I can just time it right. This is so infuriating. Come out, come back. Come out, come back in. Blah 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 blah. So I've got a good amount of rings in there, but yeah, get myself an extra life as well, so comes handy. Ah, piss! I know I can do this shit. Quite infuriating trying to do all this again. I mean, it's been too long. Way too long. Anyway, I don't know if there's like a... if the trophy is to get through this without getting burned. Or something. I would think that would be the case. If it's just another red ring related one again. It's another red ring related one, that's good, but... Ah, piss off. Jeez. It's like momentum. Very questionable. This. Boom. Got it this time around. What? I didn't know that the fire tornado that was there was in in the same plane as I was, meaning that I shouldn't have tried to take the spring when it was up. Now I need to go and get more lives. Luckily enough, I got enough points for it. Keep on trying. Eventually I'll get this down. Eventually. Hell's wrong! Frickin' physics! Spending 16 seconds on that crap as well. Could have taken the top route to get some more. Just want to make sure to get that red ring, because I really want that one. There we go. This time around, through it, no problem. Yeah! No! Damn it! Should have just took the spring. Yeah! Ooh, nitty. God. Oh, what? Never! No! Fudge nuggets! This is so infuriating. Trying to be a perfectionist. Cause it was fine. You know what? I should have just completed the fucking level and just, with the red rings that I did collect and just, get the bloody A rank. But no! No! I want to get the S rank as well. Or I wanted to get the S rank as well, but no. Boy. What a fun stream! Okay, we're getting there, Not bothering. Ah, piss off. Well, I'll take that. Take that shortcut as well. Alright, let's do this again. Die down. No, I want to get that first. There we go. No! Mother! You know what? Fuck it! I just want to get the fucking... I just want to have my red rings collected and whatnot. I don't want to fucking deal with the fucking... Goddamn mother fucking bastard fucking goddamn pricks! Fucking tornado! Wind resistant BS. Come on!
Yeah, perfect clear, I know.
Just give me the red rings. I just gotta replay the goddamn level and do it again. And I don't know where that last red ring is, so... that's gonna be fun. Wherever it may be. I love how I have to replay stages to get either red rings or ranks. Can't just do both at the same time. No, gotta have to do it all, you know, in sequential playthroughs. Go down here. Oh, there's the last red ring, so I might as well grab that. Cheeky red rings. Thought that dies down, and then boop. Jump over there. No, you bastard! At least I know where that last red ring is, so that's right. For some reason, didn't remember classic Sonic being so stiff, like... Hmm. Ah, I fucking missed. Fucking piece of shit. Ah, piss, no. No, you, no. Over getting going too fast. That BS doesn't fly with me. Ah, piss off! Hello, person who is from Russia. How you doing? Ah, no, mother. Welcome to Frustration Land. Put a mark on my head now. Trying to be smart. Yeah, sorry, I can't really read the username. Can't really tell how that's pronounced. There we go, got a little taste of life back. That's good. No! I thought I lost my life again. That would have been bad if it was. Ow. This way. Go up here. No. Bloody winds. Yeah. No. Wait for the tornado to die down before going and doing that. Hate the wind physics. Teasing signpost. Come on! There we go. Is that an S? Please tell me that's an S. Yes, thank you. At least I got all the red rings as well. Thank God. Really infuriating. Right. Just noticed just looked at what the hidden trophy specific one is for the thingy. Stage. So it's this one. Nope. Know how to do the stomp. Don't worry about that. So in this one, I have to not get hit by any debris by the fire tornado, which is a bit annoying, but hey. We'll work with it. See how it goes. I think it should be doable. Ball X! What a great start. What a great start. Even better start! Fantastic! I'm coming out of that bloody thing! Joy! So much joy. They should put it in pill form. Oh wait, they did. Keep at it. Back into it. And once I'm done with this stage, get the S rank and/or the hidden trophy for this stage as well. Gotta take a wee break. And then we'll be right back at it. I'm not wasting my lives on this shit. No. It's not worth it. It's not worth my lives. Not worth my lives at all. Although it is wasting my time with the constant saving and how slow the PS3 is. It's casual, so slow.
Ain't it a slow buy?
Really annoying right now. It's like, because the control on the analog stick for the PS3 controller, I'm just not that kind of like comfortable with. First, then I'll do your stupid stomping move. There we go. Got the red ring for that one at least. Damn it! Ah! Fuck! Piss off. Game. Don't know how I can get 5 done and finish it off. I'm just wondering what stage can allow me to do that? That's the thing. Give me the extra life. Oh, come on! Frustration. Really wanted that extra life. I want the red ring. I just want the red ring. Don't fucking care don't care about anything else. Why didn't the game allow me to fucking do that again, you son of a bitch? Fucking hell! Press jump. Why doesn't the game register any of my fucking button presses? I'm getting sick and tired of this shit. Wow, this game is really frustrating me now. I don't know why this is the case. I never had this much hassle with the 360 version back in the day, to my recollection. It's infuriating. And I would have been fine hadn't I not got hit at the last section of the game, or the last section of the level here. Of course, I got screwed over. Ah, Don't know what it is, but for some reason the game just does not feel good on the PS3. I can understand why Sega really didn't have much care for their PS3 versions of games that they made. I feel, anyway. This fucking controller sucks. Even though it's exactly like the PlayStation 2 controller, just without the wire, it's still very crappy. Well, that was BS. Freaking momentum, man. No, fuck it. I don't care. I'll get it another time. Fucking piece of shit of a game. You. You know what? Fuck it! I'm just getting through the fucking level. I don't care anymore. Thank you. S rank! Oh, this game is really trying my patience. And of course it has to be Crisis City that gives me the most fucking hassle. It's all for my favorite character. Hey, Blaze.
As much as I dislike relying on others, I'm grateful for your aid. The creature was beyond my skills.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I know, Blaze. Need to go through that again. Try to get the S rank. Fuck's sake. This game. This level gives me the most fucking hassle. Because I also have to deal with that last section where I can't be hit by any bloody debris or cars. But no, I have to get bloody hit by that same one frickin' boulder that got me the last time, and I'm pissed off to high heaven. PS3 version is just so... so delayed, I think. That's the main problem I have with it. We're getting there. I just can't put my finger on it. Love that. Fuck you. Right, at least I got that red ring out of the way. Oh, luckily I didn't get squashed there, so that's good. I didn't want to have to go through the whole fucking level again just to get that fucking red ring. I am not going to accept that. I'm gonna get the two red rings that are in this level. I'm also gonna get that bloody hidden trophy that's tied to this goddamn level, and I'm gonna get that goddamn S rank! Slow down, man. Missed the red ring, but it doesn't matter. I'll get the red ring another time. The S rank is what matters, and also the hidden... the look both ways trophy as well. So I can always get that red ring another time. That's the only red ring I need from Crisis City. So that's fine. Anyway, like I said, we're gonna have a break. Also, have a break on 4 hours and 20 minutes, so that's fair enough. So, what we gotta do is we gotta plug this in for a wee bit of a charge. I'm going to take a bathroom break. Also, possibly get another cup of coffee up as well. And I'm also gonna stop the recording on the local. Nope. Didn't put in the right thing. Right, okay, so.